Hi everyone.
Welcome to our next Farm's Day video.
Let's go have some fun. We stayed at Taunton Farm. Holiday Park.
The farm was just out of Cowaramup. Cowaramup. I think that's how you say it.
The farm looked beautiful.
There was a nice view over the lake.
There was so much area to run around in.
This was the playground. I absolutely loved the jumping pillow.
So did I. Me too. Dad went on it, but it made me fall off.
Naughty Daddy. Then we played some chasing. And poop.
I like going on the swing.
Can I have a go?
Not yet.
I love doing the monkey bars. Now it's Mum's turn. Now can Dad make it?
It's slippery.
I know.
We brought our bikes down.
There was some nice walking track for our adventure walk.
Sometimes it rained, which was good because it meant we had muddy puddles to walk through.
I love muddy puddles.
My foot's literally stuck.
Oh no, Savvy. The ducklings were very cute.
How do you want
to
cracker?
Polly want a cracker?
Polly want a cracker?
Polly on a cracker?
Polly on a cracker?
Polly on a cracker?
Was a piggy. He didn't want our food down.
This was Rex the horse. He liked my hay. Donkey and a very itchy cow.
And some camels came to visit. They were there for camel rides.
Look. We had lots of fun playing on the grass.
The first time I played cricket ball.
Easy. Now throw it to me. Try and get it in the middle, okay? Now my face. Oh my God.
Be high as these cards. Me is the only one that could reach the pills. But riding on the cart was my favorite part of the holiday.
We even fit all three of us on.
This was about to get very scary. Mummy and I got stuck in the rain.
Then we went into Cowaramup. And there were cows everywhere.
On the footpath? Under the trees? In the gardens? Hiding behind the rocks.
That one looks like it's milked with a bucket underneath.
Basically, they were everywhere.
More cows!
More cows!
The cows got milk coming out!
We also found a little creek.
Which is also called a Kawara, and that is what the town is named after.
And then we went to Candy Cow and watched them make honey crunch.
We call it our magic dust, but it's really bicarb soda to us.
Yeah,
and
right.
That's what's so much of our little kitchen area here.
This made us hungry.
And the chocolate factory was just down the road.
I got dark chocolate and light chocolate.
I got milkshake. I got milkshake. And then we went to Margaret River to try the maize.
I'm gonna try it this way.
There were lots of benches to find on the way to the middle.
There's a bench.
Just as the rain started.
We completed some other mazes and puzzles.
We went on some more adventure walks and even found a few lizards. No snakes though.
Wow, look at all the kangaroos. Kangaroos are my favourite.
This brings us to the end of our video. We hope you enjoyed it.
Goodbye.